How often does an orthodontic patient have to come in? It really depends on the stage of treatment. On average, most patients come in every 6 to 8 weeks, although there are certain procedures that we like to see you more frequently for, such as when an expander is being turned. Those visits are usually every 2 weeks. Once we have our braces off and we're into retainers, we would see our patients every 3 to 4 months and sometimes longer.